Christmas for all the Thai Kudam Bridge fans in the house.